iBEST is a data-driven delivery model that has changed how we provide adult education and English language acquisition in Washington State. One instructor teaches foundational reading, writing, digital literacy, math, and employability skills, while the other shows students how to apply those skills in a profession. When compared to students in traditional basic skills classes, iBEST students are 3 times more likely to earn college credit and 9 times more likely to earn a certificate or degree. We have the data to show that year after year, iBEST works. But don't take our word for it. Here are 4 students whose lives have changed because of iBEST.
I really think that there are a lot of people that have it rough in their childhood and kind of get skipped over to where when they become adult or even a young adult, they're kind of lost and have no direction. iBEST can really help people recenter themselves, refocus on who they want to be, and truly bring out their true potential and who they are.
So my counselor recommended the iBEST program and the light turned on.
One of my previous teachers, she told me about iBEST program. She said in iBEST program they will help you because I'm a foreigner, English as a second language. So when I signed up and get into the iBEST program, there was 2 teachers inside the classroom and they both working very hard for in teaching.
Nobody in my family has ever gone to college. We've been going to school, yes, but not this far. As for my generation, I'm the first one they decided to put my foot down and say I want to continue with the education.
Before I came to TCC, I was working 2 minimum wage jobs. Most of the time I worked between 80 and 90 hours a week. And I was raising my 2 girls. I quit school in 8th grade. Life was kind of hard. I had to learn to survive real early.
Growing up was incredibly challenging. My family was utterly dysfunctional. There was all sorts of physical, mental, sexual abuse going on in the home.
I have a big family. It's 8 children inside. We was not rich and not very poor. We just have enough food to eat. My mother, she didn't know how to read or write. And my father didn't finish the high school, but they both appreciate education. My mom, she said, I'm going to send all my kids to go to school no matter what, no matter how poor we are.
It wasn't until we had a brilliant child and we knew we had to support this that I realized I needed to bring myself up to be with him. By the time he was in elementary, he was blowing me away in basic mathematics and reading. And these are things that, you know, my age I should have been able to do. In this country, I should have been able to do.
I work in a hospital as a CNA and I see what the nurses do and I was like, I want to be there. I'm on my road. I'm getting closer.
I got sick of living day to day, and it was 1 week I had to work 3 doubles back to back, and my daughter was crying. I'm like, baby, what's wrong? She's like, daddy, I miss you. And I'm like, I have to go to work. And that's when I realized, like, I can't keep doing this, because they need better and they need me to see me do better for them.
In high school, math was challenging to me. I took pre-algebra 3 times, failed each time, went to college and did okay, but I didn't get past anything other than trying to take these math classes. I just was ill-prepared for the load, for assimilating any kind of education.
That's all I wanted was a GED, something to get me in a better warehouse, go work at Fred Meyer, some kind of better job. So I met Miss Rebecca and I figured the iBEST program, I didn't know anything about help desk, but I knew that I could make more money working 1 job than I was making 2. All I had to do was 9 months of school.
I saw all the nurses working in the area and they look so professional. And I feel like, well, I want to be one of them. The nursing assistant iBEST program, I tried to apply so many places for a job, but nobody hired me. So when I took nursing assistant iBEST program, just right after I finished the class, they just hired me right away. So iBEST program trying to guide me, kind of give me a job or something like that, yeah.
I'm not an excellent writer, and iBEST has helped me with that too, to direct me on my writing.
So fast forward just a little bit, I'm now a prototype machinist, and I'm making all these major components for people like NOAA, for University of Washington, and I'm utilizing these mathematics daily.
I graduated from college, and now I'm a tier one technician. I do telecommunications, so pretty much now I just type and go all over the world into different PBXs. When you work at a fast food or a gas station, people are kind of like, eh. But when you're in a technical professional field, people listen to you, prompt up, and respect what you have to say.
I always basically carry the dictionary with me, and nowadays I carry the medical dictionary with me.
But yeah, I'm inspired to just go further and be more.